Lauren Hanschquest. I am the Artistic Director of Indigenous Theatre at the National Arts Centre of Canada. One of the principles that I'm working with is having one foot on the land and one foot on our stages. And what that means for me is we need to not just present work here at the NAC, but also to take work out into the bush, onto the land, out to where our people are at in rural communities. I think all over the world, there's this realization that there are and resurgence of indigenous methodologies, indigenous ideologies, and how that's bleeding into the performative world. We are in the midst of an indigenous renaissance, and I think that the work that has been done over the decades in indigenous performing arts is coming to a point where we're reaching a critical mass, where the artists that are bringing forward new ways of thinking about the work in relation to old ways of telling our stories. Going into this new future, the NAC having an Indigenous Theatre Department, we will see a real transformative effect on the overall Canadian theatrical ecology. I've never done this before. I've never been in charge of a team like this before. I've never worked in an institution like this before. I've been an independent artist running my own company for 14 years. And so to be in a major institution with a team of experts around me, all of us trying to figure out how this works, has been really exciting and challenging and kind of awesome. I'm excited about the work that we're presenting here at the NAC. Our audiences are in for a real spectacular treat.